In today's video, I'm going to walk you through how to use MP3 tag to easily edit the metadata of your songs to organize your music library or fixing up track details. To get started, open your browser and search for MP3 tag. Click on the first link or head directly to their official website at www.mp3tag.de. Once you're there, navigate to the download page. Choose your platform and click the download button for the latest version of MP3 tag. After downloading, run the installer and follow the simple on-screen instructions for installation. Once MP3 tag is installed, open it up. On the left side, you'll see the metadata editor. This is where you'll edit key details like the title, artist, album, genre, and more. On the right side, you'll find a preview list of all the songs you're working on. The top toolbar houses all your essential settings and tools, giving you quick access to everything you need to manage your files effectively. On the bottom side, you have filter or search bar. This is where you can search songs if you have a large collection. Let's start by customizing the look of the software. To change the color of the UI, click on File in the top menu. Then go to Options and select Appearance. Here, you can choose a color mode that suits your style. After changing the color mode, press OK to make the changes. First, let's see how to change directories. Click File and choose Change Directory. Now navigate to the folder where your songs are located. Next, enable the Subdirectories option and click Select Folder. Next, let's see how to add more directories. Click File again and select Add Directories. Choose the new directory you'd like to add. And also enable the subdirectories option, and click Select Folder. Now to select the directories you added. You can use the drop-down menu, under Directory. Finally, let's see how to delete directories. Open the drop-down menu of the directory. Now, select the directory you want to remove. And press Shift Delete. Once done, restart the software to apply all your changes. Now, let's customize the metadata editor to suit your needs. Right-click on any empty space in the metadata editor. From here, you can enable or disable options that you want to display or hide. Next, let's see how to add custom field. Right-click on any empty space in the metadata editor and select Customize. Click the Add Field button. Enter a field name and a name for your custom field. Set the default value, type, and size as needed, then click OK. Select a field from the list. Then use the arrow buttons to move it up or down. Once you're happy with the arrangement, click OK to save. To link the newly created metadata with the viewer section field, right-click on header of the viewer section. And choose Customize Columns. Click New to add a column. Then enter the name exactly as it appears in the input field. Click the arrow beside value and select the corresponding custom value. Repeat the same for field to ensure proper linkage. Now your custom fields are successfully linked to the viewer section for easy access. To customize the viewer section, right-click on the header of the viewer section. Enable or disable options to display the information you need. Let's explore how to manually edit tags, add cover art, and delete tags. Select the song you want to edit. Fill in the relevant details in the Edit section. After adding details, click Save to apply your changes. Before adding cover art, we need to add a cover art directory. To do that, go to File, then Options. In the Directories tab, select the cover art directory where your images are stored and click OK. Now select a song. Right-click on the cover art avatar and choose Add Cover. Choose an image from your files and click Open to set it as your cover art, and then save it. Select the song for which you want to remove the tag. Click Remove Tag, then hit Save to confirm the deletion. First, select the song you want to add tags to. Go to Tag Sources and select Music Brains. Enter the album and artist names, then click Next. The software will search for matching results. Now verify that the song matches the one you need. If it's correct, select it, click OK, and hit Save to apply the tags. Repeat this for all your other songs to auto-tag them. Let's walk through how to create a playlist with your selected songs. Select all the files you want in your playlist. Go to File and choose Playlist Selected Files. Name your playlist and click Save. Once saved, navigate to the folder where the playlist was created, and you'll find the new playlist file there. Finally, let's look at how to export metadata into a file. Select all the files you want to export. Go to File and choose Export. Select the file type you want to export to. Click OK to complete the export process. And that's it. You've successfully exported your metadata. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more great content.